So the theme of the show is United by Flowers, and ours is the Italian Market Street in Philly. So we've kind of incorporated how the city and all the small housing situations incorporate into how the community gets around with flowers.
John and Tim are really good about making sure everybody gets something in there. I helped put the shingles on some of the roofs. I helped set up, you know, little trowel heads. I drilled the holes through those. You know, I would say there's not a single person did one big overarching thing. We've all just collaborated on all the little things that make the project go together. Of course, we've worked with framing, we've done all this. So like, it's truly collaborative, you know?
Plant stuff, play with dirt, stuff like that.
I like to play with mulch, so I'm like the designated mulch fixer-upper, which is a pretty big part of the show. It's not as big as other years because of the theme, but yeah, I play with mulch.
Probably communicating with people more, because I definitely talk a lot more like in here than I would like in school, stuff like that. Because people here, I talk to them like, it's better conversations with people here than if you use like kids in school, stuff like that.
Not only has it taught me discipline, it's helped teach me respect, it's helped keep me personal accountability, stuff like that. I never really thought of anything outside of myself or the future before I came here, and this has really helped me realize how not only is like, do I gotta do a good thing for myself? I gotta work good for other people, and like, I'm the only person who can make sure my life turns out well.
First, I plan on going into the military for 4 years with Sebastian. So after those 4 years, we're gonna translate. Pretty much what we've learned in the greenhouse is gonna be what our first steps are on the homestead for farming and stuff. So that works out pretty well, that we've learned a lot here that can translate into our future.